So we're gonna go to the market and the drugstore. And we need some food for breakfast and lunch. So I'm gonna go check it out. Sure. Are we crossing? So we gotta check out some of these places to eat. I like okra. Carry it? So the barbecue ones are 15 pesos, which is like 30 cents, about. And then what else? The pig intestines you got are 20, so that's 40 cents a piece.
Yeah.
And the rest are 15?
No, the intestines is 5 pesos.
Oh, really?
Yeah. lahat.
100.
You ever get the squid? Is that any good? Like this one right here? It looks like. Yeah. Yeah, but it looks like, I don't know. Yeah, it looks good. I want to try that that day-old chicken somewhere. There's got to be a place along the street that sells that, right? You want me to hear that? Alright, where to? Home? Thank you. Crossing? Oh, it smells good. All right, so our trip to the market. But yeah, we got skewers and some sauce to go with it. Some, let's see, what do we got? We got just the barbecued pork skewers. There's some blood skewers, blood, coagulated blood, right? That's what this is. And then isal, which is the chicken intestines. And then I also got one of these to go with it, so. Pretty excited.
Tita, alis tayo mamaya.
Oo, oh, mag-night market tayo.
Oh, diba?
Mag-night market kayo?
Tayo.
Ay, hindi pwede. Maligo ka na. You taste it. Blood.
Alright. I'm gonna try the blood. Which is best with it?
Eat it like this.
I'm only gonna have a little bite of this.
Yeah, so you can.
I don't want the whole thing.
Yeah, dip it in there.
Alright. And this one? Alright, we got the blood. It's not bad. It doesn't taste as irony as I thought. It's like slightly sweet. That's pretty good, actually. I feel like it would be good with like vegetables or something.
Yeah.
I don't think I could just sit here and eat this whole thing, but yeah, check it out. Blood. It's really good. And I've had these already a bunch of times. These are pretty good too, but these are my favorite. Just regular boring pork. Landed here. I'm gonna finish some of this and my beer. I just kind of wanted to see or show you rather what it was like walking down the street and buying some food to eat and some beer. Well, I guess you didn't see the beer because I didn't actually buy that, but the food at least. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you at dinner.